Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Alright, we're building up to meeting Ravenor Brink, or well, definitely him, possibly Morda as well. Well, Morda seems like an utter jerk. You could hear us singing in the background to keep the Nexus trash out of here. See, just a jerk. Yes, you did say that. Hello, Ravenor Brink.
You Ravenor Brink? Struck sent me. He said
hey.
That you...
Hi.
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey. Nexus, I'm the one you talk to around here.
Yep, I'm the whole Nexus.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmor Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
Yay.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New T'Chunka.
Let's just relax.
You mean that? Because it doesn't sound like you mean that.
You're right. I don't. You weren't there when the Council species on the Nexus banded together to screw over the Krogan. Again. New galaxy, same crap.
I'd just like you to give me, personally, the benefit of the doubt.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
Actually, yes.
Our outposts are new. We could use the advice.
Your manipulation is so transparent.
Excuse me?
No advice for you. Only regret. Watch. The Krogan will thrive and the initiative will pay.
Oh, sweet.
Get out of my face before I smash it.
I gotta say, it's been a treat.
I'm going to journal about this later. See you soon.
I'm scanning you. I'm scanning you.
Yikes, that confirmed our worst fears.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe.
The initiative will pay. She
Over
said
this
that,
way.
Right? I didn't imagine it.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
Let's talk to Hark first, then we'll go back to Brink. Because now I can see where that is again. At least I think. Yeah, yeah, greenhouse. Greeny stuff over here. Oh, some kind of plant? Genetically altered plants. Vegetation status thriving. Genetic variation 46% from original strain. This vegetation has been genetically altered to survive the harsh climate on Illidan. Yeah, as long as it's in the shade, right? This guy's got some kind of interesting electronica music going on over here. Actually, that sounds pretty cool. Did I go up here? Yeah, baby. I'm dancing with plants. I'm plancing. Plancing. Hey, it stopped. Oh, there it is. Hark! It's Hark!
Drac told me you'd be heading over.
Yep.
I tracked the stolen transport to one of Elidan's moons. You need to take your ship. Nothing we've got has stealth.
Hmm. One of Illidan's moons. What happened exactly?
How did they steal the transport?
I had the security system off while I was transferring a new sample and, well, they snuck in from the far side.
Hmm.
Morda thinks Vorn took transport for a sample run. I didn't tell her otherwise.
If she ever finds out.
I know. Thank you so much for helping me.
We're ready? Does that mean we embark on the mission? I'm gonna say I'm not ready to go right now.
We'll be back soon.
I'll be here.
Love the music. Okay, let's talk to Drink again, or whatever the hell his name is. Brink? Drink? He's a long, tall drink of Krogan. Where is he? Underneath? Oh. Do we look at this terminal? Nope. Notice. Social interactions. Updated. From Golnazbin. Golnazbin. Hello again, everyone. It's time for a little carefrontation. It's great that you study the courtship material, but implementation has been tougher than boiled vorcha. Our medics have noted that the nettles you all are gathering and giving to each other in bouquets are poisonous. The females have been patient so far by only breaking your bones, but let's not test that any further. I'm pleased that our lone fatality was the stupid little piejack who stood outside in the middle of a thunderstorm holding a sonic amplifier over his head in an attempt to gain breeding privileges. Our own warlord has seen the trouble we're all having, and we will now be taking part in what she says is an ancient Earth tradition that is going to cut through the garbage and sort this mating stuff out for everyone. Polish your suits and puff up your humps, males. The Nakmor Morda dance is next week, and the females will be sending out invitations to the males they wish to accompany them. Okay. Krant, the Ragening. Updated. From Kor Ime. So guys, thanks to all who came to our recent event. Special thanks to the Piejacks who thought they would show up with real ammo and scare the weaklings playing games. It's really interesting to see how our group social activity like Krant, the Ragening, attracts people who want to ruin others' fun, and also see how a group used to working with other people can come together as a team and stomp on some faces. Also, all of you are part of the Dreams of the Lost Thresher event. You made me cry. Remember to sync your dice roller apps and see you soon. Okay. Sounds like they're playing some kind of, like tabletop role-playing game or something. Social interactions updated. Updated. From Golnazbin. Females, though you've been trained not to do so, be honest in what you want. Males, grow a quad and communicate. Let us all remember that those we lost at the Nakmor Morda dance. In a way, they are the true heroes. People died. People died at the dance. Wow. That didn't work out very well, did it? Community. New Fathers. Updated. From Cormor Rin. Great meetup. I loved how my little headbutter laughed when we took the hills at full speed, and hearing him sing along during story time was amazing. Thanks to whoever brought the VI that did the diaper chains and scale chafe check tutorial, and also to whoever brought the demolition charges. The way their little eyes lit up when those things blew was fantastic. Same time next week. Funny.
Specifications had a list 5 clicks long. I ate it, and I told him to quit worrying. Plants grow themselves.
He ate the list. So how do I get down? We're just going in circles. Back off. Down here maybe, and around. You absolutely did.
That's where your gas came from.
Don't tell anyone a human gave me this.
Ha! We'll buy it back, maybe. That's right, man. I'll do anything. Anything, maybe.
Come on.
Remember that name.
Have to try, at least.
Huh. You're setting yourself up for disappointment.
I hope
Don't
bother.
Talk like that. Hey, Nexus, back me up. The initiative did cure the genophage like they promised, right?
Not a cure. They've made some good progress.
Barely. There's no point in getting our hopes up.
It's our duty to populate the colony with strong Nakmor offspring. Am I right?
Yeah, so unfortunately, for those who don't remember, they left before the genophage was cured. They left for the Andromeda system before the cure was found. And distributed. Genophage.
Have you tried having kids before?
Of course. Before the journey, and after, and often, we just need to keep trying.
Well, that's fun, though.
Doesn't hurt to try?
It's easy for you to say. Your children don't die in their eggs.
Aww. Well, I respect her choice.
You need to listen to her on this one. Maybe back off a little.
Don't you want a few little ones running around?
You know I do, but I'm not setting myself up for heartbreak. I'll consider it when the cure is actually a cure.
You heard the lady.
Thanks for trying, Nexus. I'll get through to her.
I told you, respect her choice. These people don't listen.
You know, I got that Adhi myself. Knocked it out, shackled it, and shoved it in my shuttle. Gotta say, trying to pilot with that thing growling behind you? Not my idea of fun.
That's a long way down. Ooh, he's jumping around for joy.
Nexus, how about you? Eladon ain't a place for wimps, but it's kicking your human ass. Yeah.
I'm okay.
No thresher maws on Earth to practice on.
I do okay.
You got some bigger here.
I'd like to see it. Next time we go out looking for fiends, we'll take you.
Yeah, bring it.
Fiends? Yeah, they're tough. How about we find an architect? Throw that in the mix.
Now we're talking. Might kill us. But that sounds fun. You're okay, Nexus.
Thanks. So I'm wondering if maybe the worm isn't the architect, because they know about the architect.
Nexus, how about you? Eladon ain't a place for wit.
Maybe find something over here? Okay. Team Ring Call Manager?
Make a bet on Ring Call. Hey, want to bet on Team Ring Call? Come on, what do you say?
Sure, count me in.
Sounds good. I'll bet on Ring Call.
A blue ticket. Alright. 10 credits. Sold. Are they fighting? Which one's Ring Call? Or are you gonna send Ring Call down here?
You already made your bet. Can't change your mind.
Not trying to. I'm scanning things. Okay, which one was ring call? Did I win? Blue to win. Krogan fighting pit ticket. All right.
Well, no refunds.
Okay, I guess I'm not betting on animals fighting animals. Yeah, let's send a Krogan down in there then. Because I actually at first thought that's what it was. Oh, Ravenor Brink. Hello there.
Ravenor Brink.
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
You can trust me.
Last thing I want to do is jeopardize the Nexus or this colony.
Me neither. Or Clan Ravenor. Or Clan Jorgo. Or Clan Erdnot. Some in Clan Nakmor, too.
Okay, got
some.
It.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core.
Oh, really?
She can't activate it. It's remnant.
What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
A boom?
With the drive core as a power source.
She put the boom?
Dangerous today's boom? Handling it, but in the end, very possible.
She's been a boom.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom.
She go boom with the boom.
Boom with the get boom. Away from me.
Got it, thanks.
Get away from you, huh? We're at 52%, nice. So we wanted to reach 40% for one of these things. Now we have the wild fiend habitat. Monoliths. Derelict remnant ship. Resolve the tension at the Krogan colony. Several issues must be addressed before we can establish an outpost on Illidan. One of the most pressing is to ensure that the Krogan there do not see our activity as a threat. Being supportive of them might gain their trust. I wonder where that shows. Oh, what does Codex say? Ark species. Krogan? Overlord Nakmor Morda. Leader of Krogan Colony New Chochanka, Nakmor Morda, has recently received even more definite power and declared herself Overlord. From this position, she is able to exercise control over all aspects of the nascent colony and increase the chances of its survival. As a female, Morda's leadership and power are unique in Krogan society. Morda lived with the female clans in their camps on the Krogan homeworld, Chochanka. A born leader, Morda rose to organize and coordinate many of those camps. Through sheer will and against all odds, she made them thrive as stable, self-sustaining, and comfortable places to live and raise children. Morda herself is infertile. Morda's intelligence and ambition is matched by her inherent ruthlessness. Over time, she rose in power and reputation and was able to challenge clan leader Nakmor Kronak with the right of authority. She easily bested him and became leader of Clan Nakmor. She then focused her ambitions into the betterment of the entire clan by joining the Andromeda Initiative. Okay. So she got all this overlord stuff. The overlord thing is recently, but it really started before she even left for Andromeda. Andromeda species. Anything else? Nope. The remnant. Remnant Abyssal? Ooh. Wow. Really? Over several months, the Nexus has received numerous unconfirmed reports of a huge remnant construct in the Elidan Dunes. It is said to patrol a certain area of the desert, diving through the sand seemingly unimpeded and attacking intruders with overwhelming force. As no trace of such a construct has been found, and these witnesses are often found to be suffering from heat stroke, the Nexus is currently dismissing these claims as a white whale myth. Those who believe the reports refer to these constructs as abyssals. If the reports are in fact accurate, the question arises as to the abyssal's purpose. Such a construct might be used to extract and process valuable resources from the sand, using the kinetic pumping action to power it. What kinetic pumping action? Alternatively, the abyssal might be used as a defensive measure for sensitive locations. Regardless, the reports all state that the abyssal is impervious to weapons, really, and indifferent to communications, suggesting that if it actually exists, this construct would be best studied at a distance. At a distance, really. Impervious to weapons. So it's even more dangerous than the architect? Wow. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like it's just a general overarching quest. Let's check out this terminal. Notice, social interactions. I just peeked at the last paragraph. From Golnaz Bin. Alright everyone, most of you are used to either gender-segregated camps back on Tuchanka, or mostly male mercenary work off-world. But now we're all together and it's time for us to make the most of this problatunity? Oh god. With females sending breeding requests and males asking many questions about fertility, we've had some good dialogue so far, and in most cases everyone has already recovered from their injuries. To that end, we've added some mandatory cultural education. Blasto 6, Partners in Crime. Notice Blasto and Blasto's partner's sister agreeing to engage in mating rituals. Blasto's partner does not attempt to insert authority over his sister or shoot Blasto for mating with his sister without permission. Fleet and Flotilla. Bellicus and Chalet are good models for behavior of a couple that's interested in courting despite cultural differences. Do not sing, though. Nobody sings while mating. That's just a thing they do in vid sometimes. I cannot stress that enough. Krant hardly wait. Now, I know what some of you get offended by having a young Krogan court a human female, but since the vid is literally about a Krogan male trying to learn appropriate courtship behavior, you are all going to shut up and watch it. Also, Vega Bull Jr. does a great job as the human female's father, and he should be made an honorary Krogan. Asari Confessions 26, True Blue, couldn't hurt. After that, we recommend you try some edutainment in the form of one of the dating sim vids available at any kiosk. I can think of few better ways for us to all learn about romance than by playing an interactive game on the subject. Okay. Notice turret upgrades updated. From Wick Swarin. Did all of you see how my turret blew up an entire cat gunship? I mean, yes, I'm pretty sure you saw it, because apparently the explosion damaged the optic nerves of some males who weren't wearing the safety goggles. Males, the goggles are your friends. Trust the goggles. I'm off to Apex training, but I've left the codes, and you can contact me for help if they're killing everything too fast and making the rest of you pyjacks look bad. You're the best Krant a female could ask for. Let's show this galaxy what we can do. And keep those IFFs up to date. I installed a behavior algorithm where the turret actually gets happy when it kills things. Like Blood Rage, but for a turret, and I'm pretty sure it works as intended, but you never know. Have fun. Reminds me of turrets in, Portal. And the IFFs, I remember the thing of the Reaper IFF we had to find in the second game, I think. Community, new fathers, from Cormor Rin. Any other males who have kids interested in getting together? Now that we're supposed to raise them along with the females instead of just visiting, I have a lot of questions. Let's get together with the little ones and figure out how to do this. And maybe let's keep it safe. No explosive rounds, alright? Contact poster for information on meetup times. Okay. Yep, initiative core. And fluorite. Okay. I'm gonna jump down in there.
Oh shit. A bomb?
What bomb? What are you talking about? War Beast Pit. War Beast Pit. Species War Beast. Mental state agitated. Aggressive. Soil composition 93% sand, 7% organic tissue. This pit is used for controlled combat-based gambling. Intended purpose is to expend adrenaline and increase comfort. I'm trying to get in there. Blood Thresher's manager. Red ticket. I bought both. Why not? I don't know when I'll ever find out the answer to who wins. Okay, what else to do here? Hark at the greenhouse. We gotta talk to someone over here. There's stairs up here.
Sorry, Pathfinder. No outsiders in the family quarters.
Is this where the stairs are? Yeah, pretty much. We can't take those stairs.
Morda planning an expedition to that derelict out in the wastes. You signing up?
Guess. Yeah. Can I get up over here? Up even more?
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia? Pretty wild out there.
Did I see this one? Yep.
Those scabs being scabs. We ought to check it out. See if we can get in on the action. Rather than here. You call yourself Brogan?
This is a dead end though, right? Oh no. Nope, we can go up. Who do you want to talk to over here? This way. Have you been in there? Hi.
If you head out worm hunting,
then I'll jump. I've been in here. I know I. Oh, yep. Okay. So up here somewhere. Do I see this terminal? Oh, I found it. Offer Varan jerky by Corten Ewoods. Yes, real genuine Varan jerky, just like your battle master used to make it. It's the kind of jerky you can put between your lip and gum during a fight, and the smell of blood mixes with the taste of salt and sends you into blood rage that much faster. We'll be taking offers all week, serious inquiries only. Okay, so I guess we were supposed to hit this one first. This is where the whole Varan jerky started. Ginger beard? Offer weapon repair and upgrades by Karis Jitsinluk. Got a weapon that uses special parts, and it isn't worth paying for, and isn't worth paying expensive repairs on. I've got a custom microfabricator that, and several hundreds of years of experience getting old guns firing again. Maybe you need a chemical spine augmentation on the stock, or maybe an internal reskin of your barrel can help your firearm stop pulling to the right and give you the accuracy you remember. My microfabricator uses polymer printing to form interlocking bricks that can be adapted to any shape. Might not be pretty, but we'll get you shooting again. Bring your old guns and something to offer. Wanted: ingredients for ginger beard cookies. By Jer Olchi. I had these before we went into cryo, and I can't stop thinking about them. Pretty sure I got the name right. Not exactly. They're either Asari or human, and they don't taste like much at first. Just kind of sweet, but then they burn the back of your mouth after you swallow. I need more. I wrote down the recipe, but there's some stuff I can't get here. Ginger, I guess it's a plant. Nutmeg, not a nut, also a plant. Cloves, part of a hooved mammal. No. Cinnamon. I have no idea what this is, maybe misspelling it. Yep. Think it's a shelled animal. I can get everything else. Offer upon delivery, copy locked issue of Formax 52 plus up to 4 ginger beard cookies. 4 ginger beard cookies, man. I passed that up. Will you stop running ahead of me? Yeah, it's annoying. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, we got a Krogan geneticist. What you making over there?
Hello. I noticed you were listening. Is it because you're a fan of the Krogan genius, Dr. O'Keir?
No, I didn't hear you say anything.
I'm frantic because a terminal with all his research was accidentally sold to a junker.
Oh.
No. Maybe. What was on it?
His work regarding Krogan physiology and the genophage was advanced. I was his protege. Or, I was acquainted with his protege.
There's a difference.
Anyway, it's encrypted, but it would be bad if it fell into the wrong hands.
I can't look at her.
I can give you a nav point and the name of the scavenger I accidentally sold it to.
Oh, yeah, sure. Who was Dr. O'Keir?
You talk about Dr. O'Keir like I should know who that is.
From the trilogy.
Dr. O'Keir was on the leading edge of Krogan genetics and possibly curing the genophage.
And not using the slow genetic mutation approach the initiative has invested in.
I had a collection of his research. I hope to cure the genophage in the colony.
Send me the nav point and the terminal identification.
Done. I hope it's still on the planet. The junker was aggressive.
Interesting.
I can't believe the terminal has gone missing. I can't believe the terminal has gone missing.
Okay, he's gonna say that over and over again. I guess I've been over here.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia? Pretty wild out there.
Okay. So stay tuned for next episode when I start adventuring with Hark, I guess. Name keeps reminding me of Harkin from the Mass Effect 1, I believe. And then he showed up again in 2, also. The nav point by Dr. Gennar. Oh, that's part of the rising tensions I see. Start to enter a wild fiend habitat. Yeah, I selected that, but that's not selected on the map. Interesting. Derelict remnant ship. These 3 were here already. Or 4 actually, there's 2 there. Minerals, nav point. And back here for something. Question Valonia about Lieta, whatever the hell the name is. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. When we I don't know. We're going to do something with Hark. Endure and enduring. Go strong.